And that increase in optimism seems to be helping the holiday shopping season. As Steve Liesman reports, consumers are opening their wallets.
An American attitude towards the economy taking a turn upward. Views on the economy improving. You can see the percentage saying that it's fair or poor has come down by 5 points, and a 5-point increase in those gauging the economy as good or excellent. 800 Americans polled around the country. So that's the assessment of the current state. The expectations for the economy also improving. Let's start over here. Percentage saying it's getting worse, gone down. Staying the same, oh, within the margin of error, call it, but a pretty noticeable improvement. And those who are saying the economy, in fact, will improve. Why is that? Well, we dug a little deeper in the survey. 50% of respondents saying they expect their home price to increase. That's 6 points better than the September swoon that we saw in the data. 49% saying their take-home pay will go up. That's 13 points better. That's one of the highest ones we've seen, by the way, since before the Great Recession. And all of that part of the underlying sense of the stock market attitudes also going up. Percentage saying it's a good time to invest. 66 among the financial elite, those who have $50,000 or more in stocks. 45% among the public as a whole. I will caution you, or maybe I will advise you, each one of these peaks coincides with a peak in the stock market. This may be an excellent contrarian indicator. So anyway, put it all together. Better prospects on the economy, better prospects for jobs, home prices, upbeat views on the stock market. And then we ask about spending. 20% say they will spend more, 51% about the same, 27% would say they'll spend less. This may not look like much, this 20% number right here, but it is the highest we've had in the 13 years of the survey, and it's why we're over $900 in estimated spending per individual for the third time. Back to you guys.